Increase that rate to up to 50%.
Bombarded by massive amounts of information each day, college students should learn how to analyze news articles for its source of bias, credibility, and persuasive techniques to develop their critical thinking.